entwined and encircled. I'm loved by the three. It's hard to imagine that they want this with me, but the love I encounter is deeper than sea, beyond comprehension, yet given to me. Is the love and embrace of the eternal three, blissfully lost in a dance with the three. I'm wonderfully held, yet utterly free. There's mystery and certainty found in their eyes that baffles all logic and reason defies. I'm lost in a love that's the gift of the three. A tsunami of mercy that streams from the three, with relentless compassion for all that they see, restoring connection, reopening doors to their love and delight and their passion for more. That's the life. Peace, joy, and wisdom reside in the three. But gladly and freely they're offered to me. That lifts me above the noise of my life, altering perception of struggle and strife. I can powerfully soar.